ballroom dancing doesn't get any better than this as we give you another edition of your favorite Sunday tele party, Eezy Dancing! Wear those dancing shoes and let your imagination soar as we watch the hypnotizing beauty and grace of Empress Charlene Gonzalez with Ponzi, Chris, Bronco, and the VIP.
Just one more last chance. Folks, welcome back to Eezy Dancing, and here we have with us back again, Lara Morena. Thank you for coming back to our show.
Hi, it's me again, and it's nice to be back here.
It's always nice to have you back here.
Yes, good evening.
And you know what, Lara, I think that you look like you need a kiss. Alan?
I think I need to give her a kiss. It's the other way around.
I think you need to give her a kiss.
You don't mind? It's okay with you?
Go ahead, guys. Come on.
My girlfriend, I don't have a girlfriend. Okay. What'd you say, Alan? Never mind, Jason. Hey, guys. Hey, I'm also a guest here. Don't ignore me.
That's right. Sorry, Jason.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, let's please welcome my good friend and tennis partner, Mr. Jason Javelona.
Hey, pleasure to be back, guys.
Nice to have you back, too, Jason.
By the way, guys, what are you going to perform a little bit later?
Well, it's the sexiest cha-cha you haven't seen.
Wow. We're looking forward to that.
Cha-cha can be sexy?
Yeah.
With the way we dance, okay. It's sexy.
Watch out, okay?
Well, we can't wait to see that, guys. Moving on from one great couple to our next pair.
Yes, Tim. And you know, after their number, everybody's going to talk about them in the fashion industry. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's please welcome
our couple of the week, new designer of the year, Raul Laurel, and all-around model and supermodel, Apples Aberin.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I have here right next to me another beautiful tandem. Please welcome mother and daughter, Lisa and Bernadette Allison. Welcome to the show.
Yes, thank you for having us here. Good evening.
We're so happy to have you here in Eezy Dancing. Thank you for gracing us here. Bernadette, you are going to be dancing with your mother. So how does it feel dancing with your mother?
Of course, it feels great to be able to dance with her live on TV. I usually only dance on parties, ganyan. So it's nice that I'm here with my mom. So and it's Eezy Dancing.
So this is the first time that you've been doing
first
it on TV?
Time. No, the second time.
A second time, now.
But when did you guys actually start dancing together? Was it way back?
Way back when she was still young.
I usually bring her to parties. She sees me dancing like that. And then that's the time when we get home, both of us dance in front of the mirror.
Oh, really? I'm sure it runs in the family. It's definitely in the blood because your daughter is such a great actress, host, and dancer as well.
Very true. Well, speaking of mother and daughter dancing, yeah. Charlene, kailan ka naman sasayaw kasama ng mami mo?
Oh my gosh, Frank, I think you're pushing your luck there. Ikaw naman kaya magtanong sa mami ko.
Malakas ba ako kay Tita LV? Tita LV, pwede ka sumayaw. Maybe for the anniversary, a special dance number with Charlene. Please.
Well, anyways, I don't know what you'll say, but thank you for joining us here in the show.
Thank you very much. It's our pleasure.
Bernadette, you are a very good DJ. So why don't you do the honors of telling our viewers what will be next.
Okay. Stay tuned to the top three ballroom hits countdown when Eezy Dancing returns.
And the VIP.
Reggae is on the way with this week's number two hit, Unchained Melody.